I'm Carl Crump in the Lakers and now. And I play at Riverside Church, you know, when I was back up for Steve Burke. Mr. Lawrence is my coach.
Okay, talk about tonight. What's going on tonight?
Tonight, we're here for Mario, you know what I mean? Good friend of mine, you know, in the Benefit basketball game.
Everybody come on out.
And everybody come on out and support, you know, and make the function for what it is.
Somebody watch her stuff. Come on in here. Give her a big round of applause. XS Energy. She's an entrepreneur, and she has drinks that help you to make your life a whole lot better. Before you shoot, say something down in the video. Get close up down in the video so you can read the lips.
Love to all you guys. Love
say
to
something to Jordan fans.
Love to DJ Mario. Much respect.
XS Energy. Jennifer Gilson. We have three, right? Someone keeping the record, we have three for Serlene. Shadow, put that in your cell phone. Three for Serlene. You just gotta be three or tie. Get ready, I saw that. I saw it. Three, two, start. Oh, that's a good thing. Just put it right there. All right then. It's not as easy as it looks on TV, right? 15 feet from the rim. That's 30 points. Thank you once again for coming on Memorial Day, Monday. All right, she's got a touch. It might be the rings, it might be the rings. What do you think? What do you think? Uh-oh, played or not, still played a whole lot. Couldn't make a free throw. You just never know. That's one thing I love about basketball. I don't care how tall you are, how short you are. It's the love and the passion. Hey, what's up, people? Good to see you again. All right, good luck with that. Our situation is over about. Let's see. You shoot today or no? Don't forget the backboard is your friend. 59 seconds. This is Jennifer at the line. Jennifer Joseph. Jennifer Joseph. XS Energy. XS. All right. See, this is about to take our own supply. Small said, the 10 crack commandments, never get high on your own supply. See, you got to reverse that, Miss Jennifer. You got to start taking it. Let's see what happens now. See, it's when you get the double whammy. The double pack, 4 seconds. Please hit the rim. Oh, somebody came up with chewing gum. XS chewing gum. She the XS candy gum. Drinks. Make sure you say something. Now she don't want to talk to the camera no more. But she got an attitude. All right. Pull the next name for me, please. The Honorable MC Shadow. Come on, Shadow. Pull the next name for me. This is for only the females. We just want to give some money to the females and they can go buy whatever they want to. I've been taking money and bringing money. It's not about you right now. Just pull the name. I mean, you're fixing your clothes like you're going out or something. Thank you. Just do like tall guy. Find a seat. All right. she came dressed to shoot too. Come on over here. You never know. Never judge a book by its cover. Look at Miss Jackie. Look at the shoes. Look, she got shoes on too. 2 minutes. And she know how to wave at everybody. Look at the girl in the hat on the spot. Not charisma though. 2 minutes. That's the 3-point line. We're going to cover. I know you're not giving advice.
I do that.
2 minutes. This won't take long. By the way, how many did Jennifer have? 2. She got 20 points. So far, Sterling is in the lead. So I've already started. You want to come back and root your mom on? Some support. You got your mommy, you're going to take your clothes off. Come on, that's not that kind of show. You don't get no points for taking clothes off now. Sean, could you explain the rules to the women? Clothes must stay on. Is that your rule? They take off clothes, they get points. Is that your rule? That looks like a Sean rule when he smiles. You know, he works at Sin City. He works in the coat room for free, just to be there. So he can get to look at the tips. Not get tips, but see the tips. Closer. Why can't you encourage your mom? How she gonna see when we're here? Act like you in the delivery room. Get closer though. That's your mama. You can go there and support her. Go mama. Go mama. Can you say that? Go mama. Go mama. Oh, is that your son? Why you? It doesn't matter. Love is love. I got friends closer than my own family. You look like it could be your son. You know what I'm saying? That's you. What? Referees, are you telling her to aim for the box? Are you going to jack? She won't back up. See, Sterling, so far, you are winning. Sterling got 30 points. She was worried about that. Not in this competition. Come on now. We start the game as soon as we start. Who did the team find so far? Sean. Start getting the guys together so I can get the uniforms, please. Come on, Sean. Get dressed while we're doing this. Get you guys ready, okay? 18 seconds. Then she got a smile. She's pretty smile. We ain't giving out no money for no smile, though. Hey, sunshine, honey. I can see you didn't come to play. All right.
the women's basketball throw-up team. How you doing?
Jazzy. Give her a round of applause. Just to say something to Karen, my life. Thank you so much. I want to thank my family, and that's not my son.
All right.
And that's not my son. Jazzy, going once. Jazzy. What's going on here? Is Jazzy enough? Oh, everybody gets nervous. Jazzy going once. Jazzy going, okay, but this was 6 days ago. Your women have to work on your attention deficit. Let's go. Get off your phone. Okay, you selling tickets. You're not selling tickets. Get in here. If it's not about money, get on that line. Take it, go to the line.
Come on now. Don't hand him the ball and waste his time.
that bust his butt. Come on, at least get one. Do one for your son. Give him an angel of the box, Chad. Tell him. See? You don't listen? We got two more names, and then we'll be done going right to the game. Claudette is next. Hand her the camera, please.
Over there. All right, now. You need your glasses, and you got Jarvis. You got one job.
She played. focus on. I don't like golf, but I learned how to know how to play. Women got this all this neck. But when it comes to shooting, all of a sudden, the neck don't work. 2 minutes. This is sudden death. Sudden death. This is between Surly, Miss Fitness, and believe in yourself. 3, 2, go. All right, she's starting off heavy. You know it's supposed to go in.
Got it.
Denise just showed us that the rim is not broken. Denise just showed us this is not broken. Denise just showed us the rim is not broken. And she has female parts, right? There she is right there. Denise, come here, please. I just want Jackie to prove. Go over to Jackie and make sure you're a female. Because they're going to be on Facebook saying, I rigged this. I wrote it. That's a female. That's Denise. Denise, you have ID? Did she get it in? Yeah, but can she make 3 of these? I can't wait to tell Maya. I can't wait to tell Gabriel.
Yeah.
So you should catch up. Yes, you beat some, you should be believing in yourself. Believe in yourself, you gotta make the believe a little bigger so you can do it next time. Believe, make it bigger, make the letters bigger. Believe in yourself is up next. You might want to put that to the next. It's all about perseverance in anything and everything. Alright? You don't know how to read, believe me, someone can help you. Stand it, believe me, you can learn it from you. You practice. That's what it comes down to, real practice. Now, Duncan, that's a different ability. Hold the mic, somebody hold the mic, Jaddy. Sirleen, you like this part here.
Hold the mic here, bring them my waist. Bring them my waist.
Go,
my waist.
Right here. Thank you.
Come on, you know what I'm saying? Come on,
come on. Let me count it out. Count it.
First of all, how much is
that? $1. You got $9 coming.
No, not two, three, four. You gotta cut your finger there,
Six.
Seven, eight. Nine.
There you go.
Give her another dollar.
Well, the money's coming out. Thank you very much. Happy Memorial Day. Happy Memorial Day. Thank you for supporting me. The Spinners is here. Thank you for all the ladies that participate. Thank you. Have a great night. Bye.
Yeah.